all of you. Today we will discuss our new topic, food from animals. The product which we get from the animals, we will discuss in this topic. Now, we get food from animals also. We all know that we also get food from the animals. Now, animals such as cow, buffalo and goat gives us milk. And milk is a very important product for our bones and teeth. We all know that because it is a very important product of our life, which maintain balance in our body by providing vitamins and minerals. Now you can see the picture of cow, milk and the goat. Now cow and goat gives us milk. Now you see that animals such as hen and duck gives us egg. Yes, the animals like hen and duck gives us egg. And many people eat the flesh of the animals such as hen, goat and fish. Now you can see the first picture of the meat, next fish and the last one eggs. These are the different products which we get from the animals. Now in this topic we have learned about the different products we get from the animals. We get milk from the cows and goats, and we get the meat from the hens, goat, fish and the eggs from the duck and hens. These are the different products which we get from the animals and which are very important for our body because they provide us protein and vitamins to maintain our body in a proper health condition by providing energy and protein vitamins, which is very important to our body. Now we will discuss the eating healthy foods. Now we must eat healthy food as it keeps us fit and strong. And fresh food, vegetables and milks are healthy food. Yes, fruits, vegetables are the healthy foods. Now water is also a part of our body and the food, and it helps us to stay healthy. Now to stay healthy, we should have to follow some steps. I will tell you that eat fresh food, eat fruits, vegetables and drink enough water. 8 to 10 glasses of water every day we should drink. Now chew our food well and not eat too fast. We should properly chew our food because it helps to digest in our body. Now eat from a clean plate and drink from a clean glass because it is a proper hygiene way, because if you will use dirty then you will become unhygiene. Now wash your hand before and after eating food. Before and after means when you eat the food you should clean your hand before, and after eating food then you have to also clean the your hand, because this is a proper way of eating foods. Now eat foods at the correct time every day. We eat breakfast in the morning, lunch at the noon and dinner at night. Yes, there are the several ways which we have to follow, because unnecessarily if we eat different things then it can harm us. So we should have to follow some rules. That's why in the morning we have to take breakfast, and in the noon we have to take lunch, and in night we have to take dinner. In this topic we have learned the different food products we get from the animals and the ways of how we have to take our food. These are the main important ways by which we can make our body fit, fine and strong. So we should follow this flowing steps properly.